everyone, this is Randy from OSS. So the purpose of this video is to show how we arrived at the new Helix QD suppressor line we have today. A little over 2 years ago, Operator Suppressor Systems Inc. Was bought out under new ownership, and it was at that time the company actually became OSS Suppressors LLC. Now, one of the things acquired was the patented flow-through technology, and this was a revolutionary design. It virtually eliminated all the back pressure that you can get when suppressing modern rifles. And this is what all the previous models did really well. The blowback was virtually non-existent, so there was no toxic gas in the shooter's face, and unlike traditional baffle-style suppressors, there were no firearm modifications needed. However, there were also some drawbacks to the older models as well. Basically, they were kind of complex, they had multiple pieces, the mounting system wasn't exactly toolless, some of the models required special tools to install, and that extra complexity meant they were also expensive to make. So one of the first things the new management team did was reach out to all of our partners and customers around the world. Working with dealers, law enforcement, gun makers, and military partners like the US Army and the CSAS program, for example. Together, we worked to develop new suppressor solutions. And after gathering some insights and data,
we knew we needed a QD suppressor.
So our talented engineers were tasked to design and test and build a line of flow-through suppressors to meet our partners' needs. The result is the Helix QD suppressor line that we have today. These new QD suppressors are more simple, they are quieter, shorter, lighter, and stronger. They are more rugged and robust than previous models, and they are built with the same proven flow-through technology in a one-piece design that doesn't break the bank. The Helix QD line began with the 556K, 762, and Magnum TIE models. And we've recently introduced the new 556 and 762 TIE models. And you can pick these up anywhere from about $800 to $1,400. Hopefully this gives you a better understanding of how we arrived at the Helix QD suppressors.
You can anticipate we're going to keep moving forward with these kind of videos, focusing on the Helix QD suppressors as we expand the line, and really focusing on some of the features of these suppressors, the mounting system, and other related features to blowback. So, thanks for watching.